And now Speaker Paul Ryan pushing back on criticism of the executive order. Today a spokesman told News 3, quote, "This is not a religious test and it's not a ban on people of any religion." Ryan had previously harshly criticized the proposed ban during the campaign, saying it is not conservatism. Aides say the executive order is similar to what the House passed after the Paris terror attacks, limiting refugees into the country, and that it's simply a measure to prevent terrorism.